And we're back. Finally today, in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move! Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
We've got Indies!
Up top! Take them out!
Our match is lit!
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. This base is out there coming flying. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up! You two, take left! Codes. Override that gate. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go.
I can stop. Moving slow.
Lads up ahead. Take them out. All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on.
Nice to see you're not dead, Private.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these Indies so we can get on with the goddamn show.
Yes, sir. Indies! Coming from the lab! Keep it up!
Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Indies, left side!
Hold them back! Hold your position!
Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot!
Almost there, Control!
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
Four of those goddamn things! What the hell is even happening?
Let's do this!
We got this!
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Aw, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push him back. Push him back.
Ow.
We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Got
it!
fleet went offline.
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Everyone on that wall, now! Get that soldier back on his feet.
You're good to go.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
What happened?
Oi, come on up.
Where the hell am I?
Shane saw your way out. Get on that wall.
We gotta clear this wall! Clear them
out! That better hurt!
Now clear out the courtyard! Don't let any more up!
Pick your shot! Make them count! Dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new cog has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family. A world, finally, at peace.
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cog settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go! Okay. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Reyna told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I was still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
2 weeks ago, there was nothing here, and already they're building up the outer ring.
Well, they're not worried about raids, so it probably speeds things up.
Down. Watcher. He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
You know, the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jim.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jim the so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
Hey, ladders! Let's get back to street level!
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Remain where you are.
Ah, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old way.
We're authorized to initiate reports.
I don't think so.
Unarmed citizen fire.
Here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator. March it.
Being on the other side of the box. You miss your old friend?
See a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two are COG spies?
Oh, please. You think the COG invented the flares?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Help us help you. Unit engaging.
Authorized to
pursue all hostile targets. target spotted. Engaging.
Look, the construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No, I have an issue with being told I need to have one.
Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
Ha! There's the construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up, watcher!
Watcher!
We're not done yet, young ones!
Let's get inside before more DBs show up.
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
Got another.
Reload initiated. Unit relocated. Reversion mode activated. Hostile target acquired.
Done.
Yes.
Yeah.
Reloading initiated. Investigating hostile targets.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door!
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not! It's safer out here! The door's closing, young one! Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage rooms.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Hey, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Here we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Working on it.
That's a lot of DBs. Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying. But these controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what? Tell, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. The system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
Remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that!
Eyes up, there's the fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing. All right, come on. Nice and easy. All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not. Now. Whoa, Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit, some kind of security override just kicked in. God damn it, I'm knocked out of the system again.
Well, pack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in.
Don't let him get close!
More trackers!
Hang on, I think I got it! in! I'm bringing you up!
Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice. All right. Let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
It was gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Activated.
Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.